Hey, let's go. I'm Dante with another meme reaction. Let's hope this shit is fire. Yes, sir.
Bro, of course we're gonna do the memes. Of course we're gonna fucking do the memes, bro. Let's get
it. Oh, yeah. Feel like Pharrell and Ocean, we don't play. Intro, but let
I
me
think
just
that's
skip
the
that.
That's the most I laughed from a single video since like the last meme compilation. So it's like, yo, and we always save the meme compilations for last. Bro. Because, yo, that exerts a lot of energy. And that shit, that last video, bro, that shit cracked me the fuck up. But it's time for more laughs, man. Here we go, bro. Memes for ImDontai volume 44, bro.
Yes, sir.
Hey, how are you?
Hey, how we doing today? Was you guys like a table?
Nah, we came to eat off the floor.
Is he a comedian?
Sir, I was just asking.
Matter of fact, it's 10 of us, right?
Yeah, let me get a carpet for 10, please.
Yo.
Leave him alone. Nah, cause why would he ask a stupid ass?
Nah, cause why would he ask a stupid question like that?
Ooh, I almost threw my baby at him. I swear to God, I swear.
Ain't no Yo, fucking way, nah. Bro.
Can I please get mods in my next stream?
Boy, ain't no way, boy.
How are you, in the kitchen, living room, bathroom, and bedroom God. At the same time?
Boy, ain't no way,
nah,
bro.
Chill.
Boy,
Hood Meals playing on a waffle maker.
No way, boy.
Audio delayed and your rim probably delayed too. Yo, my God.
Boy, ain't no way, boy.
Yo, you do need mods, you? Bro. You need some. Yo, you need theory, bro. When you heard sharks can smell blood.
Sharks can smell blood.
Oh my, bro, I've seen this. He turns into a. Let me show.
Theory be on it, bro. The second nah. Something pop up, I'm asleep.
Dudes be hating on women but saying shit like, oh dude, my knee hurts, can you rub it for me?
Rage? Nah, let me chill. Bro, people be clowning on your rage too much for his knee and shoulder.
About the wrong misogyny, bro. Why don't you learn how to respect women? Or get some arthritis pills for that joint pain?
Dude, holy fucking smokes, dude. My cut is insane. Shout out to my barber, dog.
Greetings, prof. Allow me to communicate with you momentarily. Why are fellows conversing that you're going around conversing that you've had sexual relations with my father and the likes? Are you by any chance the son of Rodington Jr., primarily known as Little Rodney?
He said what? Rodington Jr.?
Indubitably, I'm Little Rodney.
Bro, who looks at their kids and they're like, yeah, yes, sir. This dude, we're gonna name him Rodington. What?
Therefore, are you referring to Roddington, whose buttocks is fascinatingly enormous? Oi, why are you disrespecting me, broth? My mistake, original gangster. No, this cannot be forgiven. Now empty the compartments of your pantaloons.
For what purpose?
And discard of your footwear
as
well.
For what purpose?
In fact, I am equipped to summon the one casually known as Little Travis on your buffoon self. His slots are short to deal a heavy load of damage.
I got something.
For what purpose? For what purpose? I got something I need to get off my chest.
Man. I think I'm about to make a statement that everybody is going to agree with. Beat. And shout out to the boy Jozu on Twitter, because he really gave me the idea to make this video. Vincent Kennedy McMahon is not seeing the gates of heaven, bro. Under any circumstance. I don't even think they're going to judge him in person. They already got his suite set up in hell. If you don't agree with that statement, that's fine. But I ask that you watch this entire video and then reconsider.
Oh my gosh, yo. He is a legend for all the shit that, look, man, he went against the grain so much for our entertainment, though. For our entertainment, though. And all I can do is appreciate it for him, bro. This man said nigga and
bro,
front of Booker T.
Right, he said, nah.
And millions of people, bro. Millions of people. And we all just laugh, man. What other white man can do that? What other white man can do that, bro?
I don't even think I need to describe what's going on in this video, bro. Because you could really just look at the picture and know some out-of-pocket shit went down. Anyway, for those who don't know, the woman on all fours is Trish Stratus, one of the greatest female wrestlers of all time. Mm-hmm. And a grown woman, I might add. A grown woman. I know it's scripted, but Vince McMahon really had her get on all fours and apologize to him by barking like a dog on national TV.
What?
Bro wore a do-rag to a...
What is this?
Appeal to black audiences.
Nah.
What the fuck?
I'm saying what? Bro wore a do-rag to appeal to the black audience?
New shit. When I thought I seen it all and I saw all the clips, there's just more, bro.
Right.
And it makes me even more happier, bro. I need to get all the old wrestling shit on DVDs, bro. I just need the DVDs of all of them and just to watch them.
On national TV, bro wore a do-rag to appeal to black audiences, quote unquote. I cannot make this shit up, bro. He fought God and won. If you know, you know. Bro finna be in hell playing Uno with the motherfucker who made algebra.
Sin. Light-skinned brothers eating a donut.
No, he's not even trolling, bro. They had God come out and it was just a light showing like nothing, and the light was going down where someone would usually be walking, and he was talking to God, and then they fought.
Bro, what?
Light skin brothers eating Legend. A donut, man. That donut looked good, bro. Sin City was so did you.
Yo, dark skin brothers eating a donut. Look at Dante's face. Look at this, bro. Nah. He might as well gobble that, no homo.
Hey, who the fuck gonna say something to him for making this video, bro? Nobody, bro. When boys sing this song.
She take my dinero.
Oh my.
What? Executive rhyme schemes.
Gosh.
Now this nigga look like a possum mixed with a squirrel. This nigga look like something from out of this world. What? This nigga got a Joe Dirt mullet and he's brushing his fur. Boy, nah, get your diabolical frog Komodo dragon looking ass out of here. This nigga been 100 years old ever since he was birthed. This nigga look like a poisoned lizard if he popped a perk. You can what? Tell by his smirk that he's not from Earth.
Alright, let me show. Every night trying every to night. Go to sleep in Gotham.
Stop it right there, Joker.
You'll never get me, Batman!
Will you catch him?
Oh my god.
It was low key facts though.
Trying to slide through. Trying to slide through or what?
You're not that guy, pal.
Okay? You're not that guy, pal. Trust me. You're not that guy. Okay?
Not you.
Disrespect.
When you didn't have a phone in middle school. Bro, I remember my first phone. Bro, it was one of those Androids, bro. And I had one of those moments where you drop it and the whole phone just falls apart, bro.
Cool.
It's weird and like that was a whole L.
Yo, I'll call you back.
Wait, don't.
You been at Lucci? It's gonna call with my girlfriend, so. You got a phone now? Let me see it. I left it at home.
How do you leave it at home? Like it's.
Boy, I see your pocket. I can't show you. Show me your pocket, bro.
Just pull it out. I would not judge, bro. I will not judge. God damn. Blue Kindle Fire. Your parents going to hell for
bro
that.
Bro got a whole brick in his pocket.
Making a Jurassic World Fast Furious movie. Let's do a Mad Lib.
Wait, why would we ever do that?
Anybody else? Okay, give me a dinosaur.
T-Rex.
Give me another dinosaur.
Pterodactyl.
How are we going to stop them?
1/4 mile at a time.
How was Han brought back?
Mosquito.
Okay, why is the Fast Family involved?
The government asked them.
Why?
Nobody knows.
All right, Jurassic and Furious, the dinosaurs have escaped the park, and for a reason no one knows, the government, instead of going to the military archaeologist, goes to a group of street racers. It turns out that a male Tyrannosaurus was in the population and mated with a pterodactyl, creating the Furiosaurus Rex that when Ludacris sees it goes, guys, they got a flying T-Rex. It lays eggs at the top of a volcano, and the only way to get up there and destroy the nest is by drifting along the outside in a car filled with explosives. Only one person that can do that, Han. They bring him back by cloning him from the blood and a fossilized mosquito that bit him in Tokyo. He drifts to the top of the mountain, explodes the car, gets back to the gang, and Vin Diesel's like,
he's still going.
Life finds a way, 1/4 mile at a time.
Chris Pratt drives a Skyline, Vin Diesel rides a Raptor, and we ride a yacht when we make all that fucking money.
Wait,
when you're invited to the cookout because you have the Dad Barbecue 3000
recipe. Jurassic Park theme mixed with the fucking song, bruh. I'm not gonna lie, I would watch it. I would watch it.
Chris Pratt drives a Skyline, Vin Diesel rides a Raptor, and we ride a yacht when we make all that fucking money.
Nah. What? It had both the Jurassic Park theme song and the Fast and Furious.
You're invited
song.
To the cookout because you have the Dad Barbecue 3000 recipe.
You're not that guy, pal. No, let me show you. Yo. How did you
this
tell
is
them?
Scary because I only realized this a couple of days ago, and I've only come out to a few people. I'm a guy.
Not that guy.
You're no.
Pal, trust me.
Chill.
You're not that guy.
Chill.
When Dad enters the room.
Yo. I am so grateful that this has never happened to me. No way. What?
Six people live next to a nah. There's no way. The only people I live next to are like some weird old ladies and that sexy 9-year
old. Oh my god, come
what?
On, bro.
Nah, bro, gotta chill. Don't say all men are trash, then call your son a king. Nah, that little motherfucker trash too. Damn. All right, let me try,
okay,
let me try.
Bro.
I'm not trying to roast
Don't
him.
Say all men are trash, then call your son king. Nah, that little motherfucker trash. Look at his face.
That's what I was going to say, and then roast him on his unibrow.
Just
nah.
The picture alone.
Right,
he said he a demon, we sent him the same. He copied my flow, he copied my cadence.
Me seeing $100 and picking it up. Hey, sir, that's my money. Can you give it back?
Nah. Lil Timmy is not getting his money back, bro.
Oh! This is-
bro, what is this donation in the top left? Vast Lube.
What would you do, bro? Yo, they be doing some... I think y'all seen that show before, but the guy literally sits in the back... with a fucking walkie-talkie and tells kids to say fucked up shit, bro.
Okay, now tell her you're only hanging out with her because she's black and you actually don't like her. And then make sure you look at the family next to you and see their response. Now they're talking back to you. Tell them to mind their own business and pay for their meal and leave.
And he just tells them to say the most fucked up shit and they just say it, bro. This guy's not a hero. He's a demon.
Menace to society.
Punch the kid, bro. Gets invited.
No, bro, I just see Bill Cosby and you already know this is gonna be alright.
It's a to Bill Cosby. Yo, it's crazy how fucked up this nigga is, bro, cause I just read pill, bro. I did the first thing I thought of when I saw his face was pill, bro. This nigga's done.
Here you go.
Thanks.
Nah.
April Fools!
What did you do to my drink?
Nah, bro. Could you please turn? Nah. People are fucked for that.
I'm laughing at the joke. I don't gotta explain nothing. You got a problem? Go to that nigga. He made it. Being black in class be like.
Turn out the light before we start the next film. Thank you.
Where'd he go?
He's gone again.
Put out an Amber Alert.
Why does he get to leave class early?
All right, class, let's be nice. We don't make fun of classmates who aren't here to defend themselves.
Nah.
Legs wide open, bro.
Random people help fight.
Oh, I saw this.
Oh, I've seen this too.
Leave her lonely. It's not my fault you wasn't pleasing her, bro. I'm in revokes right now. What's good? I want all this smoke. What are you trying to do? Now I'm here with my homie right now. We're in front of the Venetian nail spa. What are you trying to do?
My favorite is this one guy. He would walk up to people. He'd be like, blue jeans, black shirt, baseball cap turned backwards. Yeah, we got him. Yeah, we got him. And these niggas just run away, bro.
Bro, you ain't finna do though. I want all the smoke. You got me, right, bro?
Got you what?
This little dude about to pull up. I smashed his girl, right? Sound and like he tripping.
I might need to handle that issue, my brother. I had to get on his head tie. What you mean?
What do you mean? I got 20. I got 20 for you right now. You got me?
Pay for this parking, man. Let's see what your boy look like.
All right.
What a scam.
Nah,
what a scam, bro. To have to pay for parking. This is bullshit.
Chilling right here. What are you trying to do? Yeah, we in front of the Venetian. Nah, and after I beat your ass.
I ain't gonna lie. I think Elsa like came through and like farted and then like went somewhere else. Cause like shit kinda cool now.
I'm gonna smash your girl again. What are you finna do? You ain't finna do shit.
Bro, what? What is Dontai talking about?
Pull up then. I want all the smoke.
W mans. For real though. You gotta pay him, but hey.
Elsa, the hurricane, man.
No, no.
That bitch was hitting a second ago. Like, literally shook the foundation. But then she was like, oh, this is boring. This is boring.
Nah, it's him. What are you talking about?
What's up,
boy? It's him.
This shit is so fake,
bro.
It's the brain,
bro. Nah, L-Man. Dom in Fast and the Furious 27 after he convinces the aliens not to destroy Earth because the power of family.
Yo, what are all these memes about family and Vin Diesel? I've been seeing them everywhere.
Oh my god.
Hey, what?
Companies as soon as Gay Pride Month ends.
Stop playing. Babe.
Man. Bro, TikTok been hoeing Trey Rags, bro. I miss his shit, bro. I miss seeing his shit pop up on TikTok.
I'm not your babe.
Me trying to take a quick look at... Okay, bro, what?
Take a quick look into the girls' locker room.
Bill Cosby? Bro... Oh, my. The PE teachers are always on some creepy stuff, bro. Nah.
What the fuck?
I say you's a grown-ass man, bro.
Right. Nah, bro.
What the fuck?
Coach Hobbs.
Watching movies in school was like...
But it fits into the theme of our show tonight. Freddie, roll the clip.
So, how did this interpret...
No. Play the movie.
Facts. Facts, when someone asks you for something, and you say, I got a guy.
The bug out.
Bill Cosby dodging charges. Oh, no. Is this with the fly?
Yeah. Aren't they making a Sopranos movie?
No.
Aren't they making a Sopranos movie?
No way, bro. Why?
I'm going to sleep.
Why his neck bend like that?
Better not do some weird shit while I'm knocked out. Well, why would you even say that? And I know they're gonna hate, but I don't care. I barely can wait to hit him with the snare in the face, square in the face. This fucking world better prepare to get laced because they're gonna taste my venom. I got that
Who's that?
They're
gonna taste my
venom. I got that Wait, what am I looking at, bro?
Right. Yeah, people are like, who's that? Hit him with the snare in the base, square in the face. This fucking world better prepare to get laced because they're gonna taste my venom.
I got that. Oh, that's the girl who assaulted that one dude. Okay, I was like, I was lost, bruh. She's not like, she ain't clouded like that for me to remember that. They are starting to win. Oh, yeah.
I'm calling an emergency meeting, my brothers. We must stop this white boy summer.
Calling an emergency meeting with my brothers. We must stop this white boy summer. It's
time. Why is that even a thing?
Did he spell emergency wrong?
Yeah, that's what Okay.
Emergency?
Emergency. It's time. no. Okay.
Emergency?
Bro. It's time. She about to put bro in the hospital. Dang, she about to dislocate your back, my guy. R.I.P. your spine. Your spine. Oh. What the hell? Tom Holland ends in...
I'm there right now. I want your chocolate.
What? Stop.
Stop, I'm blushing.
Nah.
When you ask your parents something, but your step-parent answers.
Does this chattering animal speak for you?
Certainly not, I speak for myself.
So ah, chew.
Oh, man. What happened to you, bro? You could have had any girl you wanted. Any girl of age, bro. And you out here fucking with the little ones. You.
Wait, what? And I didn't even know this. What?
Nigga from Korea in the house, bro. What the fuck is wrong with you, bro? Just when I thought there was a chance that maybe. Just maybe. We could get a Drake and Josh show. Like whatever it's called. Not a remaster, but you know what it's called.
We'll clean your teeth another day. Here's $200. Go show my niece a good time.
What? Why did I pause it on Dante's face like that? Drake and Josh star Drake Bell arrested for alleged what?
What the fuck?
Endangerment.
I don't even think I use that alert anymore. I don't know why I was like, yo, whoa, I got a donation or a new sub, I mean.
We'll clean your teeth another
day. Oh, and you got a new sub. Yo, thank you for the sub. Yo, I know there's donations probably coming in. I'm going to read it. I'm sorry. Yo, I'm sorry, bro. I'm sorry. There was so much to check out today, bro.
Here's $200. Go show my niece a good time.
Damn, he bro, got this ain't even old. Funny, like, this, he looks old.
This just sucks. Apparently, Corey's innocent. He is? Man, I hope that's true. I gotta look up more on that. I hope that's true, bro. Nigga saying nah. I guess I could Google. I don't know his name though. I'm just right. Oh, Kyle Massey, right? Right? Kyle Massey. Former Disney star Kyle Massey seen for the first time since felony charge. Did he say anything, though? After charges were officially filed, Massey denied any wrongdoing in both cases in civil lawsuit, claiming via his lawyer that the entire situation is extortive. Oh, wow. I hope that's actually the truth. Massey claims the allegations... then and now are extortive. Massey's attorney also claimed that the charge is a platform for revenge.
What?
Massey was never properly served or notified as represented to court.
Helping me rob that poor defenseless old lady a few days back. Here's your cut. Stay up, bro.
Oh, shit. Despite wearing... head-to-toe branding for various companies, the Korean House lost his endorsement deal with a vape company.
Dang.
Oh, this... Damn. Filed under celebrity lawsuits, Disney Channel, Kyle Massey, pornography. Like, these niggas don't be playing games, bruh. This, and because it gets widespread so easily, because it's like a big topic and everybody like knows who he is, so
right,
the memes it like going ruins around, his the companies just immediately drop them, which I guess makes sense for your branding and shit like that, but then after they are found innocent, then what though?
Do it.
What the fuck is you? What?
I don't know who needs to hear this, but do it.
What? What? Why is
it? Do it.
No. Bro, people, when you're part of the 50% that get wiped out and you spawn here out of nowhere.
When you part of the 50% to get wiped out and you spawn here out of nowhere.
Fucking wait, boy. Boy ain't bro. No way, boy.
Little bro drank the bleach.
Boy ain't no way, boy.
Alright, class, what do you guys
what like? Do you guys like to do for fun?
It's fun for me just to grab a boob. Plus my penis got an attitude.
Yeah. But what the... Oh, nah.
Oh, my God. We gonna need a medic. This man put himself in the walls of Jericho. I have never seen somebody attempt to eat their own ass.
Nah.
Oh, my God. We gonna need a medic. This man put himself in the walls of Jericho. I have never seen somebody attempt to eat their own ass from the back. Man tried to turn into Sonic the Hedgehog's ball. His spine more curved than a class of black women. This man must have been listening to too much DJ Slink Andrew. This is not what he meant when he said arching your back. He was talking about the ladies, bro. You had no business attempting
Yo,
this backflip. The
nah.
way he landed, you would have thought he was shooting a beam out of his navel.
He said shooting him.
There's no way you can convince me this man did not just get hit by a thunder wave from the Lord. He gotta have lumbar stenosis, lumbar lordosis, scoliosis, and kyphosis. His back is broken. Call him Mike Tyson.
I broke my back. Your back is broken.
A vertebrae or a portion?
Spinal.
Nah, again. Bro.
Let me show you how slapped on I am.
Oh
Final.
No!
You never see me again. Let me show you how slapped on I am.
Huh? Okay, bro. Nah.
Yeah. Have a good night.
Oh. What was that, bro? I don't know where it's from, but like, why the audio?
Yeah. Have a good night. Only.
Oh my gosh, bro.
Nah, bro.
Face reveal, I said.
Nah.
Man, nah, get the fuck out of here.
Psych!
Bro, I was about to say, wait, face reveal, hello. That ain't him, bro. We know, bro. We know, man. Man, I fucks with this, bro. Yo, chat.
Hey, bro, if you enjoyed that, smash that like button, subscribe. I really appreciate it if you did, and see you on the next video. Bro, that was a W.